Jarvia said it's dangerous for anyone who talks to you.
Leave me alone.
Jarvia don't like no one asking questions about her.
I'm no one. No one! Don't look at me! Spare a coin? 2 bits for the needy? What are you trying to do? Kill me?
I got him. He's all squirmy, but he's a big fella. I knew you'd be good on your word. Nice doing business.
He's gone. Okay.
Hey there, stranger. 6 bits for a tumble. 2 silvers if you all want to go at once. I weren't talking to you. Hear me? We weren't talking.
Rumors of Grey Warden mass recruitment of Catholics circulating the colony. Grey Wardens present in Orzammar. Enforcement of Lord Harriman are low against.
Can you believe it? Ogryn's barely even warrior caste anymore, and he just clomps in here like he's entitled.
I'm Loylanor Ivo, warrior, which is more than I can say for that useless sod. Ogryn's a drunken wretch. He comes up here 2-3 times a week, hounding people to lead some suicidal rescue mission after Bronca. Gets quite violent about it. I'd be scared if they hadn't practically gelded him after he killed young Lord Mino. Well, he killed Lord Mino's youngest son in a duel to First Blood. It was a huge scandal. Ogryn should have been executed, but he'd won honors in the Deep Roads. Instead, they stripped him of all weapons and forbid him from engaging in fights within city limits. If he breaks the decree, he'll be exiled. She's still his wife, isn't she? Even if she took their entire house into the Deep Roads and abandoned him.
Oh, so he's married to a Paragon, that's something.
Well, before she was a Paragon, she was just a smith. And Ogryn was one of the best warriors of his generation. Chasing some old treasure. She was quite secretive. Outright rude, really. Said she never asked to found a house, that she didn't care about politics, and that we were too self-absorbed to defeat the Darkspawn. She actually threatened anyone who said they'd come after her. She invented a smokeless fuel that let the smith caste increase their output by nearly a third. Deaths from the Black Lung also dropped. The Assembly said she had the favor of the ancestors, declared her a Paragon. They moved Bronca, Ogryn, and all their relatives to the noble caste and founded a new house in her name. It's been 2 years since Bronca left. No one has ever stayed in the Deep Roads that long and survived. The search teams who went out found nothing, but Ogryn wants to keep risking lives searching. Did you see any guards?
Orzammar has carved a legacy from the stone, but history is more than the comings and goings that fill the streets. These caverns are old cut and well traveled. The true will of the stone is revealed far from the halls of politics and commerce. The shaper must step away from the familiar and seek out revelations from the frontier or buried secrets from paths abandoned. The Shaper must first walk away if he is to return.
What's this? A human? Did we make these tunnels tall enough for humans? I'm sorry, but I cannot allow you past the front lines without Adesha's permission. And I've heard nothing of any new patrols scheduled to leave today.
It'll be our business when we drag your corpse out. The Darkspawn have pulled back, but they are down there.
Either we finally have the edge, which I doubt, or the beasts are building up numbers for the next attack. What anyone knows, she went out there with her entire house and she's never coming back.
You don't think maybe she's still there, Commander? She is a Paragon, after all.
And now she's an ancestor. No one lasts 2 years in the tunnels. Of course not. Down here, you're bound to run into giant spiders, deep stalkers, and other vermin. Ugly beasts they are. Walk on two legs, but they have the head of a worm and hunt in packs. Watch out. They're not afraid to take on a group their own size. A few outposts. Legion of the Dead, mostly. Fools that they are. Some scavenger types, too. It's an independent company of soldiers. They accept no command but their own. Anyone who can bear arms can join, no matter his crimes or sanity. They hold a funeral when they join and swear their only goal is a glorious death. Into the deep robes? Not without a full unit of soldiers to back you, my friend. Or Adesha's permission to risk yourself. Orzammar can't afford to lose its citizens or honored guests on casual visits to the deeps. I, for your sake, I hope you've no reason to come here again. Just can't get enough of our clammy mine air, can you? Did you need something?
I didn't press anything, it just started this again.
I...
You're the best wrangler I've ever seen.
This is all I have right now. I could get more if I sell something.
Well, well. Looks like we have a visitor. Friend of yours?
Is there a problem here, friend? Are these men threatening you?
Please, don't get involved with this. You don't know what they're like.
Then allow me to make some introductions. These are dangerous times in Orzammar, stranger. Lucky us, the merciful Jarvia is offering protection from the chaos. You're wearing some fancy stuff there. Might make you a target. So if you want the Carta's guarantee of safety, It's yours for the reasonable price of 10 gold sovereigns. Or I can't say what might happen. You know what? I'm thinking I do.
Something is coming. All right. Now,
what have you done? Great ancestors, he's dead! In my store. I have to get out of here. I have to hide. Jarvia will hunt me down for this. I've never met her, of course. They say she never leaves Dusttown. That's the older area of the city where the castless congregate. She's the one directing this depravity. Since good King Endrin died, they're getting bolder. I wouldn't be surprised if her men come after me in the Diamond Quarter itself. A band of castless thugs. They're to blame for all the crime in Orzammar these days. They're criminals, and the children of criminals. The ancestors themselves declared them irredeemable. Their births are abominations. They were born from no Kalna, with no acknowledgement by the Shapers. They are destined to be criminals. Actually, we shouldn't be talking here. I need to run.
Well, look what we have here.
Jarvia said you were looking for trouble. Congratulations. You found it.
Something.
Don't kill me! Sorry, ancestors! What do they teach you on the surface? You fight like a bleeding archdemon. Sweet bloody stone, look at them all! No! Jarvia will kill me if I tell you. I might as well die fighting.
Now's better than later. I'll get on it. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? Stop it. I'll get on it. All right. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back? Now's better than later. I'll get on it.
I await your command.
No.
What's the password? Looks like we have a martyr, boys.
Enemy ahead. Now better than later.
Oh, you are fat, what you are!
I'll get you a ladder. I see enemies ahead. Lean. 34 dexterity. Ugh. It's gonna be forever. Mm-hmm.
I am here.
In a profitable season, Kanki. Cutthroat, too. So we gotta be careful. I'm taking my half topside so I can get a good price. Your half is in my stash box. It's got one of Pick's locks on it. Standard drill, you need the 3 pieces of junk from our common chest to even try to open it. She set them up high-low because you've got the best eye for value in this dig. So yes, I faked some loot. Take only the cheapest looking piece in each chest, and you'll be able to open the stash box. I wired the expensive looking stuff as bait. You take the right one, or you don't. And if you don't, hope you like having a limp. No.
I'm here for you. To now.
Do that for you. What now? Finished.
I guess an emerald is less than gold and silver. That seems like that was wrong.
Right ahead.
Oh, crap. Up. That's
your wish?
Disabled.
Let me out. I see you bear no love for Jarvia. Please, help me.
It is done.
Thank you. We've been down here. It's been so long. My friend didn't make it. Just stopped eating one day, and all for a stupid bet.
Enemy ahead. Watch out.
All right. Can I get you a light? Can I get you a light?
Done.
Got it. Now's better than later. Can I get you a ladder? You can get it. All right, all right. Got it. Now's better than later. I'll get it.
What's next?
Here.
I'm here for you.
Ooh. A beast. Let's maul it. Now you can wait. I'll get on it.
All right.
Just like you want it.
I don't know what I picked up. I got some problems. So I'm bleeding and I have head trauma. Let's see.
I'll get on it. Isn't there something better we could be doing? Killing things, perhaps?
Try that again.
I don't want to go through it yet if it's saving.
you a ladder so you can get off my back? Now's better than later. Got it. I'll get on it.
Hold on. It's a package from my mom.
Do that.
I don't think I'm gonna get it. Okay, I guess they're just regular breeding stock or something. So confused by seeing dinosaurs.
So, Haramat finally realized we're taking the city, yet he still can't be bothered to send his own men. Well, you picked the wrong side, stranger. It doesn't matter who's king, as long as there's a queen. You'll pay for their deaths 100 times over. Kill them, but leave the pretty one alive. I have plans for her.
I'll get on it. Now's better than later. Got it.
Thank you.
finished. Now what do you want?
I've finished. What now?
Age, race, height, I care not for the differences others perceive, but matching your helmet to my tunic for the amusement of standing in line with your new silent sisters invited attention where none was desired. I will not suffer your company again, Allison Hyover. Gonna miss knocking heads with those girls.
Do this, do that.
Let's go.
All the beards of my ancestors. How did you... Where did you come from? You made a hole in my wall! It does? Oh, sod it. If people find out about this, my business will be ruined. They'll think I have something to do with Jarvia. How? Did you? You did, didn't you? You killed her, and then you climbed out of there into my shop. Oh, just leave me alone. I don't want anything to do with this. And if anyone comes asking, I'm gonna tell them you did it.
That's fine with me.
You again? Here to buy something, or were you just thinking of wrecking another part of my... Of course. Keep in mind, we also take items on trade. Here to buy something? Aye. Has she been bothering you? It's a whiff of surface stink, and she's like a cave tick. Won't let go. Do you even know what that means? If Dagna goes to the surface, she forfeits her caste. She'll never be able to marry or work in Orzammar again. Dwarves don't do magic. Dagna knows that. It's just a childhood fantasy that dies hard. Please, if you see her, send her back and let me talk some sense into her.
Hey, good, that's been taken care of.
Takes 2 weeks and 4 days minimum to make the journey to the Circle Tower.
Why do I get the feeling charting routes to the Circle Tower is one of her favorite hobbies?
I'm guessing you haven't left yet. Well, I've waited 19 years. Another month won't kill me.
Yeah, basically, the whole election thing's what's keeping me here. So, I'll head to... that one guy.
Questions of the hour. Is Lord Bailey...
I heard the news. Jarvia and Arcata are dead. I suppose it was unrealistic to expect them to surrender. I have no desire to go back on my word. But when Balin heard the news about Jarvia, he raised the stakes. He is forcing a vote in the next 2 days. By law, that prevents the Assembly from hearing any other pleas. To help with your troops, I will require your assistance one last time. Do you know anything of the Paragon Branca? Branca is a paragon, the only one we have been blessed with in 4 generations. 2 years ago, she took her entire house into the Deep Roads on a mad quest to uncover ancient secrets. No one's heard from her since. Were she to return and endorse someone for the throne, the Assembly would be honor-bound to accept her wishes. My men traced Branca's disappearance to an ancient crossroads known as Carradine's Cross. It is many miles below where we normally venture, but I can provide a map to lead you there. Just enter the Deep Roads through the mines. Thank you again, and may the ancestors guide your steps.
Okay. I guess maybe now we can finally get somewhere. I'm trying to be strong, Berserker. I wanna wear. There we go, finally. Trash that. Yeah. Juggernaut. Everything a juggernaut. Oh. Yeah. What of? He's not strong enough. I'll sell those. Okay. I'm going to finish up what I can, which is get that, go to the proving to take care of that thief thing and sell some shit.
I'm only asking because you're never...
Selling that. I'll keep the Templar stuff because I want to equip my Templar with it.
So what do you think will happen to all those
more umbrellas?
I see enemies ahead, some of them.
Hey, over my guard. You're just standing there, gonna do shit, not gonna take care of it. I'm sorry, no king, no loyalties. So I'll destroy.
It is done.
I find it better sometimes to just be a little weak. I'm all right with that, really.
I don't believe you.
You're still.
And either way, it's not as if any of us has a choice.
Good day to you.
Fuck you. Fuck you for not helping.
I knew this shit.
Do not disturb me. I must meditate before my fight.
Good fight today. I'm sorry I had to sit it out.
When my arm heals, you watch out, Duster.
Not bad for a servant.
Here we go. And I'll add it to the shaper.
There you are. I thought I'd spoken to a Grey Warden, but for some reason I chalked it up to the drink. I know you're down here to look for Branka, and I need to ask a favor. You remembered. I'm sodding touched. I guess now that Sir Upright and Honest thinks my Branka's still alive, you're not so quick to say I'm crazy, huh? But they haven't found Branka herself. and that means whatever they've got, it's not enough if you don't know what she was looking for. If we pool our knowledge, we stand a chance of finding Bronca. Otherwise, good sodding luck. You should know that Bronca was looking for the Anvil of the Void, the secret to building golems, which was lost centuries ago. The smith Carradine built it, and with it, Orzammar had 100 years of peace, while it was protected by the golems forged on the Anvil. As far as anyone knows, the Anvil was built in the old Orton Taig. Bronca planned to start looking there, if she could ever find it. All she knew was that it was past Carradine's cross. No one's seen that Taig for 500 years. If we're going, let's get moving. Bronca's not gonna sodding find herself.
Oh, blast it.
Ancestors, this is a wonderful gift! That looks fine indeed. That looks fine indeed. That looks fine indeed.
Oh, it's one of those subterranean bunny pigs. Oh, look at him. Come here, you.
Thank you so much. You've made my day.
You're the best wrangler I've ever seen.
Of the hour. Lord Maitland's plane is for Harrowmont's
honor. Orzammar questions Lord Harrowmont's ability to win the throne without Grey Warden assistance.
Found it.
Warden, you have my gratitude. You're a bright spot in an otherwise dark time.